Fantastic. It's Gloria and her flavour hunters. First stop, the supermarket, where it's looking suspiciously fruity. Well, I'd call that a success. Stay tuned, the hunt goes on.